Here we use a different MOSFET and compile a sketch that uses PWM to increase successively the brightness of an LED. We're going to compile a sketch, and once compiled, we will run it and see how the LED looks, assuming the compile is successful with no problems. And here we note that the compilation of this sketch turns out successfully. And so we will now run the sketch with the LED.